when there is no more room in hell. The dead will walk through.
Eyewitnesses describe dead or injured people apparently attacking one another en masse. Police advice is to seek shelter immediately, barricade doors and...
Tell me what happened, man.
Don't even want to think about it. The night had begun, I was up in the nightclub. I saw this fight erupt and one of them bit my wife.
Fuck.
And you?
Me, I was sat on a night bus and one of the kids beside us was acting all riled up.
Right, what, and then he tried to bite someone.
He tried to lunge for me but I ducked and he struck the guy in front. Time to run.
So how'd you get that side, you're stuck?
All I remember is the violent crash and the driver's stunned face. He applied the brakes too late, sent us straight into the base of a viaduct.
That's quite fucked up.
Yeah, my mind was in a kind of fuzz, nausea rising inside my guts as I climbed and jumped from one of the windows which had been brought by the mighty shunt.
What a slice of luck.
I fled blind in a primal rush and ran until I could feel the fire in my tired lungs. And by the light of dusk I let my eyes adjust to the panic that was spreading through the environment. Tell me about your wife.
I drug her outside the club but it was riotous. Hungry animals in a writhing flux. Osiris cut through the screams from dying drunks, dissected alive in front of the lights of the fire trucks.
Crikey son, how'd you survive that one?
I dragged her flying, cut through behind an Irish pub in the winding run, stumbling over piles of junk.
You were right there, huh?
She said her size gone up.
You didn't realize what the virus does.
We lived nearby and just wanted to get inside the door but then slide it shut.
Christ.
Said she'd like a hug, I felt her icy touch. She tried to tear my windpipe back. I think I picked the rusty old iron up and wildly swung until I couldn't recognize the bride I loved.
We're in Notting Hill, a part of London. Who knows if this report will ever be transmitted. Communication is at best limited. The city, it seems, is overrun with man-eating creatures and...
They're coming!
Run! Run!
Hey man, wake up!
Boy, we have to move!
What's happening, dude?
I just seen a massive group of them attacking these camera crew.
Is that the truth, mate? I'm trying to catch a snooze.
Listen, I hear the van abandoned, it's a chance to scoop.
But their ranks are huge, I'm not in a gambling mood.
Without the two counts of seat, we need to bag some food.
Man, I'm famished too, but if we leave the gaff, we're screwed.
Shh, damn it, do you want the fucking smashing
what?
Through?
That's it,
move! The more fast, the loot!
The latch is loose, pull the handle too!
Nah, we're trapped, we're doomed.
This back's onto the avenue.
Hold it, I'll scramble
fuck
through.
Fuck, I'm coming after you.
I'm a shoe.
Come on, the fuck!
We're doomed.
You fucking vanished.
You twat, I knew.
Watch out, back of you.
It's
your hammer.
It's my bastard, you.
Is that the fuck?
Oh god, it's actually true.
Climb aboard, lads. Find something to hang on to.
Man, thank you.
Sorry, I might have to puke.
You're a madman.
Can't smack black and blue. Stay down, boys. I'm about to ram us through.
What's the plan, then?
Soon we'll be back on the back road to travel to my countryman are sat in a panoramic view. See my wife and my little girl are panicked too. Well, here we are.
Time is huge.
Well, it's home, amble through. Go on, grab a brew.
The door slam, it's jammed.
What you playing at?
This room smells bad.
Stuck a rancid tomb.
I've had the doors reinforced so they're shatterproof.
Quick, find the lights and the night view. I just saw the shadows move.
Sorry, lads, a man must get his family food. Please understand, this is something that I had to do.